A novena to Saint Francis of Rome. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty and eternal God, in Saint Francis of Rome, you have given us a model of holiness in married life and of monastic conversion. By your handmaid's aid, may we know, love, and serve you with all perseverance and fortitude, so that in all circumstances we may fix our gaze upon you alone, follow your only begotten Son, and faithfully carry our cross with gratitude. O glorious Saint Francis of Rome, by the abundant merits you gained by suffering for Christ and His Church, and through your powerful intercession, help us gain that knowledge which discerns the difference between our own malevolent will and the holy will of God. Help us gain the wisdom to abhor our own self-love and instead desire what God desires. Bright jewel of the Order of Saint Benedict, illustrious Saint Francis of Rome, you who was led by divine providence through various stations in life, that you might be a patron of every virtue, to maidens, to matrons, and to widows. Pray for us to our divine Savior, that we may be detached from the vanities of the world, and may be able, under the guiding hand of our guardian angel, to grow daily in the love of God, of His Church, and of our neighbor, and finally to be made partakers in heaven of your felicity. Amen. In particular, we ask of you, Saint Francis, that by your selfless intercession, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Pray for us, O Saint Francis of Rome, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, who among other gifts of your grace did honor Blessed Francis, your handmaid, with the familiar companionship of an angel, grant, we beseech you, that by the help of her intercession, we may deserve to attain the company of angels. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Francis of Rome, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.